Right now, we know Denver is facing some of its most violent months right in the middle of the summer. New numbers from the city's police department show violent crime this year is already higher than in past years. That includes robberies, aggravated assaults, and murders from 2018 to this year. Well, in May, these types of crimes jumped to 640, the second highest ever. It's a trend that's not expected to end soon. Violent crime typically peaks in June, July, and August every year.